15 reasons why you should drink hibiscus tea every day and how to prepare it. Have you ever tried hibiscus tea? Well, I did, and now I am a fan of it. Its sweet, tart flavor is one reason to love it, but its enormous health benefits will make you fall in love with it. It is a blend of dried hibiscus petals, leaves, and deep red calyces. You can enjoy it steaming hot or chilled. It is delicious in every way and provides you with a soothing, calming effect. If you are still not convinced to try it, then here are 15 reasons explaining why it is worthy enough to be added to your daily routine. So let's check out the hibiscus tea benefits in light of scientific evidence. Number 1. Packed with antioxidants. Free radicals can wreak havoc on your overall health and disturb normal functions. Hibiscus tea is full of antioxidants that neutralize the free radicals and prevent cell damage. An animal study published in the journal Drug and Chemical Toxicology shows that hibiscus extracts reduce the effect of harmful free radicals by up to 92%. So give yourself a boost of antioxidants by sipping this delicious tea every day. Number 2. May help lower blood fat levels. High fat levels in the blood can increase your risk of getting a heart attack and other health issues. A study published in the Journal of Alternative and Complementary Medicine shows that hibiscus tea consumption can reduce the LDL, low-density lipoprotein, cholesterol, and improve the overall lipid profile in people suffering from metabolic disorders like diabetes. So get the kettle on and lower your blood cholesterol levels by sipping some tea. Do you find this video interesting so far? Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Hit the like button and ring the notification bell if you want to see more content like this. Number 3. May help lower blood pressure. High blood pressure can be dangerous and lead to many complicated health conditions, but worry not, because you can keep your blood pressure under control by just sipping tea. According to a study published in the Journal of Nutrition, daily consumption of hibiscus tea can lower blood pressure in hypertensive adults. It is due to the anthocyanin, a flavonoid present in hibiscus tea, which improves the function of blood vessels and encourages the smooth flow of blood. Number 4. Boost liver health. A healthy liver leads to good health. Alcohol abuse, viruses, obesity, and other such factors can affect its function. But the good thing is you can boost your liver health by as simple as drinking hibiscus tea. Being rich in antioxidants and polyphenols, it neutralizes the free radicals, prevents liver damage, and removes toxins from the body. Several human and animal studies show the beneficial effect of hibiscus extract in preventing liver damage and fatty liver disease. Number 5. Could help fight bacteria. Bacteria are microorganisms that can cause several infections ranging from bronchitis to pneumonia to urinary tract infections. Drinking hibiscus tea could also save you from these tiny organisms. A study published in the journal PLOS ONE shows that aqueous extract of hibiscus can inhibit the growth of Escherichia coli, diarrhea-causing bacteria responsible for the death of 1.9 million children annually. Number 6. Could promote weight loss. Are you confused about what to drink during tea time when on a weight loss diet? Well, you got your answer. Try hibiscus tea. A study published in the journal Food and Function shows that drinking hibiscus tea promotes weight loss and reduces abdominal fat and waist-to-hip ratio. The compounds present in it promote lipid metabolism and boost fat elimination. So add this delicious tea to your weight loss diet and see the results yourself. Number 7. Helps in cancer prevention. Cancer is a scary disease, but the good news is you can reduce your risk of cancer by consuming healthy foods, and hibiscus tea is one of them. The polyphenols present in it possess anti-cancer properties and limit the growth of cancer cells. A test tube study published in the journal Molecular Carcinogenesis shows that hibiscus extract stops the growth of stomach cancer cells by 52%. Other test tube studies with different cancer cells have shown the same result. So be wise and enjoy the tea. Number 8. Reduce the risk of heart attack. When taking care of your heart health, you also need to check the risk factors associated with its health, like high cholesterol and blood pressure. Hibiscus tea with a high amount of antioxidants, vitamins, and polyphenols makes itself an excellent protector of your heart. A study published in the Journal of Hypertension shows the significant effect of hibiscus tea in lowering blood pressure. Another study indicates its role in increasing good cholesterol and reducing bad cholesterol from the body. Indeed, drinking it could be one of the best things you could do for your heart. Number 9. Relieves menstrual pain. Stomach cramps and pain makes the period even worse, right, ladies? That's where hibiscus tea comes to the rescue. It relaxes the muscles of the bladder and uterus and reduces the severity and frequency of cramps. Studies have also found the effectiveness of hibiscus tea in oligomenorrhea, a medical condition characterized by irregular periods. Plus, it is also great to cheer up your mood and reduce depression. So do not forget to enjoy a cup of hibiscus tea during the time of the month. Number 10. Prevents constipation. Constipation is a common problem. Many of us suffer from it, but are too embarrassed to talk about it. What if you can keep your bowel movements healthy by just sipping some delicious tea? Great, right? Well, it is possible. Hibiscus tea has a laxative effect and helps to keep things moving. Plus, it is caffeine-free, so drinking it could also maintain hydration. Number 11. Improve skin conditions. When it comes to skin health, what you are taking inside your system is super important, but you can trust hibiscus tea, as it is high in antioxidants and vitamins. They remove the toxins and reduce oxidative skin damage, while alpha-hydroxy acids, AHA, nourish the skin and prevent hyperpigmentation. Number 12. Help to stave off cravings. You may find yourself starving for dessert at the end of meals. This is where hibiscus tea could benefit you. Instead of eating something sugary, try taking some sips of tea after a meal. Its sweet, fruity flavor, even without added sugar, will cheer you up. Plus, it is also great after a meal due to its glucose-lowering and metabolism-boosting capabilities. Number 13. Boost immune system. Are you tired of becoming ill all the time? Well, I know what you need to do. You should boost your immunity by drinking a cup of hibiscus tea daily. A high amount of antioxidants, vitamin C, and antibacterial properties of hibiscus make it a miracle product for your immune system and helps you to keep away the sniffles. A study published in the journal Food and Environmental Virology also shows the antiviral activity of the hibiscus plant against viruses like influenza virus and hepatitis A virus. Number 14. Could improve blood sugar levels. If you have diabetes or hyperglycemia, then this tea is for you. The valuable polyphenols, antioxidants such as organic acids, and anthocyanins prevent the spike in blood sugar levels and decrease insulin resistance. According to a study published in Evidence-Based Complementary and Alternative Medicine, hibiscus tea acts as an anti-diabetic by reducing fasting insulin and blood sugar levels. It is also beneficial for lowering hypertension in diabetic patients. Number 15. Flavorful and easy to make. Apart from its health benefits, its unique flavor is another reason you should try it. Its sweet, fruity flavor and beautiful color make it an excellent choice for tea time. Plus, it is super easy to make. You can make it in 4 to 5 minutes and get so many benefits. What more do you want? Now that you are aware of the benefits of hibiscus tea, are you ready to make it? Its preparation method is pretty simple. You only need to add dried petals of hibiscus flower in water and bring it to boil. Once the liquid starts boiling, turn off the flame and close the pot. At this point, you could also add other herbs like basil or lemongrass for enhancing flavor. Let the tea steep for a few minutes and strain it in your cup. You can add honey, lemon, or any sweetener of your choice and drink it warm or chilled. It tastes delicious in every way. Will you start drinking hibiscus tea after watching this video? Let us know in the comments section below. Make sure to subscribe so you don't miss out on my future videos. Don't forget to like and share. Stay healthy!